February 13, 2023. Man rescued after 6 days under rubble. I kept telling myself, he's alive, he's alive. The man's emotional father tells Tom Bateman.